coated with a little bit of peanut oil over high. Here we go. Two minutes later, flip it. Sixty seconds later, butter.
Perfect steak right there. This is about as good as it gets, unless it's grilled.